still regret making that glitch the other day. But anyway, this is MadOMatic. Hey, what's going on? And problem solved. Here we are for Ratchet and Clank part 8. Yeah. Maybe I should time this right. Okay, so, now I need to avoid Luna's plane attacks. Yeah, don't get hit by any of these attacks, because if you do, then it's an instant kill. Guess I gotta jump over those rocks before that whatever that thing is attacks me. I bet that would also be an instant kill.
Yeah.
everybody. That's gonna be it for this video. I just keep losing and losing and losing at Luna. She's unstoppable. I mean, we now know that she is actually a robot with a man voice. You know, I think I'm gonna need a breather, but you know, after I'm finished with playing this game, I'm going to just call it off and just wait until the next month. But anyway, enough said. If you enjoy my Sonic Riders Zero Gravity video, then stay tuned for then stay tuned for the finale, and I will see you in my next video.